one shot at it, some will say you get two shots at it.
If you lose two fish, go to the next guy. Some groups will go until you get a fish, it's your turn. Today, because the kingfish is really variable, it can be really good, or it can be really slow, I would suggest probably one strike. You get the, if you're holding the rod with the fish on, and you lose it, or you get the fish, it goes to the next person. Okay? I don't know how you guys want to do it too. Pass, done it two ways. One, everybody agrees to share whatever fish you catch. That way, as long as somebody gets a salmon, everybody gets some salmon, okay? The other way is you can tag the fish individually and you keep whatever you catch. If you catch one, you get them all to yourself. If you don't, you kind of drool over the other guy's fish. So it's up to you guys. You guys,
we'll be optimistic and tag each fish, and then at the end we'll just divide them up.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's a good idea. You know, like a lot of guys like to tag them for bragging, right?
Yeah.
And then at the end, just split them up. That way, everybody gets something.
Yeah, that's
good. The kingfish can be really good or can be really slow, and a lot of times, especially in here, the fish can be very temperamental isn't a good word. They're very finicky, so I'm gonna try and fish the tide change this morning. Usually that's a good time to try and get king right around the tide change. Sometimes you're lucky and you'll feed all day long, but that is a rare occurrence. So
it's around 9.
Right on it, 9:02 is the tide change. So usually half an hour before or after. You only get like a 15-minute window when they're actually feeding. But
really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So if you're not there in that window, you're screwed, basically.
Wow. Wow.
But we're gonna go ahead, we'll give it a shot and see. You just gotta, with king, you just gotta put in your time, and especially because nobody's been fishing up to now, it's a real crapshoot today.